first one's a two-pager.
Thank you. Any ones that are two pages, maybe just give me a little... Any of the ones that are two pages, just give me a heads up.
Yeah.
Was there the pedal on this one?
No. Straight in. Okay. But just stay in two. Instead of filling, just stay in two.
Okay.
Yeah. I suppose they're right,
right? I don't know. You better check. Yeah.
Should I tell my joke or what?
I think so. Is it good? I think
test one, two. It's working. Well, good evening, and welcome to Herman's Jazz Club. So nice to be back here, and it's so nice to be playing for some people for a change. It's so nice to see an audience. Anyway, this evening, of course, I have Rob Johnson on bass, and I have a special guest on drums, Cyril Loggia on drums. So it's a treat to have a drummer. So we're going to start. Oh yeah, we're going to start with a couple of tunes from my Live at Herman's album. This is a song called Broadway.
Just give me what's happening. It's still just. Do you see that? Like it's like a high beams on a car.
Sort of wait to see. If the lights are going to be dimmed a bit.
It's this middle one here. It's just like a high beams on a car.
Which one is it, Rob?
Check right and come stand where I am and you'll see. It's like standing in front of a Mack truck with its high beams on. Can't deal with it.
These artists.
Oh, yeah. It's like, I can't see anything.
It's light. It's blind. Light. I can't see.
We better start. Okay.
Anyway. We'll start. Here's Broadway. Thank you. Thank you very much, Broadway. And as I said, the first couple of numbers are from my album Live at Herman's. And this particular number actually featured the Phil Woods of Victoria, Monique Nardine. She did a wonderful job on this one. And it's a Quincy Jones composition called Quintessence.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Quintessence, of course, that famous Quincy Jones big band with Phil Woods playing lead alto. Here's a Benny Goldson tune from 1957. Benny Goldson of the famous jazz tet with Art Farmer and Curtis Fuller, McCoy Tyner. And this is actually my brother recorded this on his CD, the Don Vickery Trio. That trio was called Alone Together. The composition we're going to play is Out of the Past.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Benny Goldson's Out of the Past. This one I sort of went back into my archives and checked out this song. The title is called Song for Wally, and it was written by a well-known saxophonist, Pete Thompson, a few years ago. And in the 70s, he actually played with the Tommy Banks Orchestra, and but he moved out here quite a few years ago. And anyway, it's, as I said, it's a song for Wally, and the Wally is Wally Erchuk. And Wally Erchuk Martz is the name I have. And I played with him a few times at Pagliacci's many years ago with Ross Botten on bass. Some of you might remember. Anyway, it's a nice ballad that he wrote for Wally, simply called Song for Wally. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, that was, we haven't played that one for a long time. That was written on February 8th, 1990. Song for Wally. Here's a song written by one of my favorite piano players, George Cables. It's from an album by Dexter Gordon called Manhattan Symphony that he wrote in 1978. And he called it his dream band because he had George Cables on piano, Rufus Reed on drums, Eddie Gladden on bass. It was just his one of his most enjoyable quartets. And we're going to play a song from that album called I Told You So by George Cables. Thank you. Thank you so much. I told you so. Dexter Gordon. This one, this one is from a Gord Clements album called Mingus, Mancini, and Us. And this is a Rob Cherami composition. And it's called Bitter Jug Waltz. Not Jitterbug Waltz. Bitter Jug Waltz. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bitter Jug Waltz. Here's a tune loosely based on September in the Rain. It's a Tad Dameron composition called On a Misty Night. Thank you. Thank you very much, Tad Dameron's On a Misty Night. Here's a song that we like to play. It's called Have You Met Miss Jones?
None of mine. No, just one of mine.
Oh, not yours, just one. Oh, sorry. Yeah, sorry.
Unless you put alternate changes or something.
They only have one page. I have two.
Thank you.
You met Miss Jones. All right. Nice drumming by Cyril.
Yeah, nice.
Here's a request I had from a chap I've known for about 82 years. It's his favorite song. It's called My Foolish Heart.
It's a long time. That is.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I hope Donnie liked that. Here's a bossa nova, a rather different take on Besame Mucho. Thank you.
That was cool. Changes are crazy on that, right?
That was different. A little different take on Besame Mucho, written by guitar player Kurt Rosenwinkel from out of New York. Here's a blues by John Coltrane called Bass Blues. Bass blues. Nice solo by Rob. Here's a composition by Alec Wilder, who's known for a couple of songs. I'll Be Around, perhaps, is one of his best known. This is from an album called Marrying McPartland Plays Alec Wilder. It's a ballad. It's not that well known, but we're going to play it. It's called Why. Thank you. I thought I'd cut it short. We're getting near the end, and I want to do this composition. It's called A Beautiful Friendship. Which is certainly what we have at Herman's Jazz Club. And it's one of those places, and I've got to keep it going, so... Check out jazzonview.ca/donate.
So it's just a crash into the change of key. One, two.
Oh, wait, two pager? No.
Thank you very much for coming down to Herman's on a Wednesday night. So nice to have some people in the club. I think we're here on the 23rd or 21st?
The Wednesday of the last.
Wednesday.
Yeah.
2 weeks, in 2 weeks' time. Yeah. So if we're still open, please come back. And we'll see you then. Thanks on behalf of the trio. Thank you and good night. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.